Go ahead, yes.
I'd like to thank John McClure for the nomination.